Friends, there is a message from the Lord God in Psalm 119, verse number 44, that I want you to understand. The psalmist said, "So shall I keep your law continually forever and ever." Always keep the law without any interruption continually. Do not deny God the right to operate in your life. And the psalmist says that he would do that. Your law continually forever and ever. While he was here, folks, how about in heaven? Of course he is going to continue forever and ever. David lived 3,000 years ago. That's a long time, isn't it? So the great spiritual life he is going to have hasn't even begun yet. 3,000 years from now, David is still going to be a young man in the faith. How about 3 million years, 3 billion, trillion years, he will be in heaven and I want to be right by his side. Don't you want to go? Accept Jesus and you will go. Let's take a look at this testimony and I'll be right back to pray. Which year was a bad one, sister?
This one.
For how long?
It's been over 10 years.
Over 10 years. If you covered this ear, you couldn't hear.
No, when I answered my phone, I had to go like this.
So cover this ear very tight. This was the bad
one,
right?
This one.
So this one. So cover this one here. Look that way.
Hold the mic for her. What is your name?
Cleusa.
Where do you live?
In Puerto Santana.
Where were you born?
In Morelia, Minas Gerais.
Hallelujah. Hold on, folks. I still have one more question. She couldn't answer her phone before, so I will speak very softly.
What is your father's name?
His name is Manuel.
Hallelujah, Jesus. Now I'm back to say a strong prayer in your favor. Father, I attain to your righteousness, to your holy word, to what you have proclaimed. And now, as minister of the word of God, I address all the evil that are in these people's lives. I cast it out and say, get out, go away now, and never come back in the name of Jesus Christ. And you say, amen. And thanks be to God for all this. Good day.